بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. السلام علیکم ویورز، ویلکم ٹو مائی چینل فیشن ورلڈ. سو ویورز، ہاؤ آر یو؟ آئی ہوپ یو آل از فائن اینڈ یو آر آل سینگ اینڈ انجوائے ٹو آور ویڈیوز آن ڈیلی بیسز. سو ویورز، 30 سیلیبریٹی اسنیپ چیٹ اکاؤنٹس یو یو نیڈ ٹو فالو. In the world of social media, we love Instagram, but when you want to see more of what your favorite celebrities are up to, you can't go past Snapchat. A candid look into the lives of the world's most famous is entertaining as it additive celebrities use Snapchat to share selfless funny videos or behind the scenes footage, but have to hunt down their accounts then seem impossible to make your life easier. We are rounded up the top celebrities Snapchat you need to follow. The 21 years old Kylie Jenner is one unstoppable woman. The mother of is a reality television personality, model, entrepreneur and social media influencer. Following Kylie on Snapchat will provide you with an inside look into her glamorous everyday life, expected lifted skirt outfits of the day behind the scene selfie, and a lot of guest appearance by famous family members, including gorgeous baby Storm. Ariana Grande is truly one of a kind. The 25 years old only has an amazing voice, but is a great actress to play. Ariana is an expected on social media, and her Snapchat is no expectation. She posted selfies with cute filters towards footage and breathing, talking videos, signing with her brother Frankie. Fashion model and television personality Gigi Hadid is a master of social media, all well as making use of classic Snapchat filters. Hadid shares footage of her summer friends and family models and where she is hanging out with her bestie Kendall Jenner. Of traveling around the world, Gigi's story is one to watch. So viewers, please subscribe my YouTube channel Fashion Worlds and press bell icon button. Don't miss our any videos. Please like my videos and dear, kindly tell us in comments box dare to house our videos, because lot of ideas available for you in our videos. Because please, thank you, Allah Hafiz, take care.